It appears they do not know we are here, Captain. This should give us a tactical advantage.
Couldn't agree more. Let's keep quiet.
Inside.
You need to disable the security at the console.
Let's see just how strong their security is. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone.
Able to get into the inner control room. I have marked it on your tricorders.
An interesting result.
their Vulcan ineptitude. Thanks to their incompetence, the Helios device is failing. I should have taken full control of the project myself and made it a Starfleet operation from the very beginning. Instead, I'm forced to listen to Tamar's distress calls begging for help. To make matters worse, the Enterprise is already on its way there. The last thing I need is that boy, KIRK, sticking his nose in things and taking credit for salvaging the Helios device. No doubt he's looking to make himself a hero again. Damn Admiral Pike for giving him the keys to the flagship. All of my work could be for naught.
Power system. This is highly concerning.
Access can be gained by hacking the keypad. Keypad should be hacked, Captain. I will follow your lead, Captain. We have arrived in the control room.
What do you see? Please report.
All three of the cores are offline.
It is just as I feared. The Gorn are trying to disable the station by starving it of power. We must reverse their actions.
What do you need us to do?
If the Gorn wanted to disrupt the power, it is logical that they would tamper with the circuit panels.
Tamar, how do we find the circuit panels?
Use your tricorders. Can you see where the main power lines lead?
Follow the power lines to the circuit panels. Got it.
This way.
Found one. Something's not right here. Looks like those lizard things did something to it.
Can you repair it?
You should hack the console, sir. Console. The best approach would be to hack the console. I await your orders, Captain. This panel has been compromised.
Can you repair it?
We should hack the console!
Online. Only two more to go.
Best served hacking the console.
Hold on, Captain. I will help you.
Thanks for the assist.
This panel has been compromised.
Can you repair it?
Hack the console!
best approach would be to hack the console.